into the camp, they're babies on bottles. And they just will stop like this. And it gives an opportunity.
There were about 500 houses in the village and they all took them out at once.
Okay. All right. I need one more.
I'm here with the World Food Program because it's important that we remember that food is an essential need for refugees who have been massively expelled from Kosovo.
For those of you that drew